What up, guys? Welcome to Trends and Trash. I'm JD Bal. We're gonna be talking about the biography of Jup Jup. But before we get into that, click that subscribe button and the notification bell so that when we upload other videos, you can be able to see them. Let's start with his real name. Jup Jup's real name is Maalimo Maarohanye. He was born and raised in Soweto, Orlando East. He was born in a family of five. His father is Jackie Maarohanye. Jup Jup is 39 years old. He became famous when he released the Xhosa gospel song Ndikhokele Bawo. This means guide me, father. What a wonderful song. I know you guys wanna know about his marriage, who is he dating or who is his wife. So let me tell you what I know. Jup Jup started by dating actress Kelly Khumalo and he had a son with her. His son is named Christian. After that, All For Women revealed that in 2008, Jup Jup got married. However, he did not want people to know the name and the details of his wife. So he kept her secret from the media. Up until now, no one knows who is dating or his wife. So like I said, he's having a son with Kelly Khumalo. The name of the son is Christian. Then how about the television shows that he had? Jup Jup was featured in a number of television shows and movies. So let me mention some of them. He was featured on Inside Info, KTV, This is a Kids Entertainment, UTV, Road to Health. This had to do with education. Jem Eli, Azimtoti, this one is a music program. Selima Tunzi, Channel O, Simunye Grooves, Luna Corp, this is a movie. Full Court Press and Drive By. Jup Jup is also an artist, like I said before. He did a couple of songs that I'm gonna mention here. He did a song called Ndikhokele, Love You Till the End, Good Times of Your Life, You Can, Pindukulume, Iyeza, Kal Eskabani, Shambula, Good Times, Mabele, and others. Let us come to his net worth because I know you wanna know what he is worth. Jup Jup is reported to be having a net worth between $100 to $1 million. Jup Jup was arrested, guys. Everyone knows about that. So let me explain what really happened there. Jup Jup was sentenced on the 5th of December 2012 and released on the 5th of January 2017. He was arrested because he was involved in an accident. And in that accident, it was found that Jup Jup was influenced by substances. Let us come to the last issue. Why is Jup Jup doing Ajola 99? Because a lot of South African men are very scared of Jup Jup. They don't even want to hear the name Jup Jup simply because of Ajola 99. So Jup Jup came out to explain the real reason he is doing Ajola 99, and he said the following.
Yes, I go to Nafatuza land corner. Yeah, na bucho. Mina kama mukomba na sazi osteshava. Oh, this is what I saying. I'm saying it's any fuck on. And I'm saying it's spicy. No, I'm not sure. 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 I'm
He said he is doing Ajola 99 simply because when he was in prison, none of his friends cared about him. It means they were not calling him, they were not visiting him in jail. You know, it looks like they were happy. Then now he says he's out for revenge to his friends. If you like this video, you know what to do. Give it a thumb up and subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.